fast as lightning sharp sword. Greetings YouTube, I'm LightningSword. We're back to my fire red Pokemon Nuzlocke challenge. Okay. This has been needing to be done for a while now, so I fully apologize for that. Also, before I started, I healed up and I ground a little bit, so everybody's on level 10. So, I think we'll go ahead and, kick off this dude real quick. Because I know he's here. There he is! No, I don't have any badges. What's it to you? Dude, get strong. The nerve. Right then. That was so satisfying. Yes, now teamwork. We're gonna have Hudson Sand attack him from Oblivion. Ah, and it's already taking effect. I love it. Rats. That's okay. We're getting shit done. I think that's enough. Gameplay! All right, Hudson, come on back. Done your job. You can go back in the dungeon. We'll be moving along now. And Icy finishes the job. I lucked out, he says. Pokemon League is crawling. Tough trainers. I have to figure out how to get past them. You should quit dawdling and get a move on. That's what I always liked about him. He thought he could school me even after every single time I could kick his ass. Well, it's always a good precaution to heal. You never know when you're gonna run into something you can't handle, especially after a battle. Pro tip for all you rookies out there. Welcome to the Pokemon Center, I'll take you... Whatever. Take him, heal him, give him back, get the hell out of my life. We hope to see you again, you sadist. Route 2. Walk through that grass like a boss. Walk through this toll booth thing like a boss. Off to the Viridian Forest. Okay, remember the Nuzlocke rules. First thing I see in here that I have not caught yet, I have to catch it. What's it gonna be? What's it gonna be? Caterpie! Well, I'm not sure what to do here. I don't know what'll kill it and what won't. We're gonna try a regular tackle. Which kills it, naturally. Oh well. Next Caterpie I see, though, it's mine. We're gonna try Hudson instead. Okay, this one's on a higher level, too, so... We might fare better this time. Ah, there we go! Much better! No. That's perfectly alright. I will take over. I have it! Caterpie, the worm Pokemon. It is covered with a green skin. When it grows, it sheds the skin, covers itself with silk, and becomes a cocoon. Now, what to name it? Okay, let's try this. Don't mind that I have to condense this a little bit. Shout out to SapphireWings999 on FinFiction.net. I think it's 999. Correct me if I'm wrong. Okay, let's get back to forest navigation. Although, I think first things first, we need to get you healed. These poor NPCs trapped in themselves. Never able to speak beyond their programmed language. I can't perform beyond my parameters! That, of course, is only in their minds. The only thing they're able to say... Welcome to the Pokémon Center! Must be a cursed existence. See, I'm getting all philosophical on you guys. I just psyched you out big time. You thought this was gonna be all funny haha shit, but no. Hey, a potion! Okay, back to philosophy. Well, you should have bought more, dipshit. Okay. What is this? You suck! How come you couldn't show up? How come you couldn't show up sooner? Oh, you bastard. I hate you. Yep, right off the bat. You're gonna have to come on back. Well, wasn't that joyous? I suppose I'm gonna have to spend the rest of this video grinding. Is going to be oh so enjoyable. One thing I respect them for when remaking these games, they managed to capture the difficulty of the old ones pretty well. I remember the struggle. And give my Pokemon to the sick bitch with the pink hair who wants to see me every single time I come here. Wants me to keep coming back. That's why I prefer the nurses in the anime. They don't act like that. They're always glad to see you and they hope they don't have to do what they do again. Also, they're hella sexy. So, I'm gonna go ahead and cut myself off here so I can get some grinding done, because you guys don't want to see that. Catch you in a minute! Ladies and gentlemen, I have a very important announcement. Sapphire Wings, the Caterpie, is evolving. Sapphire Wings, the Caterpie, is now a Metapod. Sapphire Wings, the Metapod, now knows Harden. That is all. Ladies and gentlemen, I have another important announcement. Sapphire Wings, the former Caterpie, now Metapod, is evolving. Sapphire Wings, the former Caterpie, now former Metapod, is a Butterfree. Sapphire Wings, the Butterfree, now knows confusion. That is all. Actually, that's not all. We're all ground up, and we're gonna get through the forest. So now we can pretty much take on whoever we want with whatever we want. Here we go. Into the woods. It ain't that Disney shit either. Yellow! Bug catcher. I know his wings aren't really sapphire, but it has wings. What more do you want? Boom! Gone! Next! And speaking of having wings, whoops. Whoosh. Boom, gone. Next. Nope, nothing next. And evidently neither can Weedle. Caterpie can't hack it. Well, no shit. Look what I've been through. Keep you out for just a little bit longer, Wings. We can get you nice and ground up and experienced as well. Get you even with the others so you can all level up at the same time. I'm neurotic like that. Okay. This dude named Doug is sending out a Weedle. Like the last guy. Well, that didn't work out. Another one. Oh, what a shame. That didn't work out either. Ooh, he's stepping up his game. Instead of a couple of little bugs, he's gonna give us a big bug. Still didn't help. Bye! Yay, level 11! Yeah, here, Doug. Doug and his Dougness were not. Were not enough to stop me. Okay, you've leveled up, so we're gonna have you sit out the next few battles. Is that okay with you? It better be, because that's the way it is. Ah, thought you could hide from me, huh? Anthony. I'm gonna name him Anthony. If you got that reference, I will love you forever. Ah, level 11. And then so. Switch. From white to the red. String shot's not gonna help you. Priority. Anthony! Hey, level 11. Your sacrifice was not in vain, Anthony. I could have had a beat drill. But then I would have even... Then I would have had an even harder time trying to beat Brock. I already know it's gonna be a bitch to fight that guy.
Level 11!
We're all nice and even. Are you standing in the corner? Were you in timeout?
Odd.
Oh, that was anticlimactic. One would think the bigger the Pokemon, the bigger the struggle. Oh, not the case. That's not my Pac-Man impersonation, that's a tail whip. He's a hardy one!
Son! Die, son!
You're another hardy one. Goodbye, Jolly. Thank you. items back there that I might have missed. Another hairy book. That's adorable. How you think that'll help you? Ah, potion.
What?
What's the hurry? Why the rush? I need an adult. Wait, I am an adult. Fuck this kid.
I'm out!
Have you noticed the skinny trees on the roadside? Yeah, I've been paying attention, thank you. Evolution cancelled. They never said in-game how to do that. I was always confused as a kid playing these games. Ooh, new grass! Wait a minute, what route is this again? It's not Route 2, is it? Like a continuation? Yeah, it is. Well, first new thing we see here. Wait a minute, now we can't. I don't think there's anything new to be had up there. So we're just gonna heal up. Oh, let's play the pretty jiggly song. Yes, wonderful. Pretty song. Sit down and shut up. Well, I think I'm gonna save it here. Hopefully it won't take me eons to get the next one out. So, if you like the video, you know what to do. Like, comment, subscribe, support me on Patreon. I'll be back with a new installment of this soon. Until then, this is LightningSword. Stay quick, stay sharp, and thanks for watching.